Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Starpeer TV. Let's start. In a recent revolution that have taken fan by storm, Zhao Liush and Wu Li have made headlines with their candid insight into their relationship. The beloved two have captive audience with their reversing honesty, breaking boundaries and shedding stereotypes along the way. In a heart-feeling interview, Zhao Liush and Wu Li share personal anecdotes and reflect on their journey as a couple, shedding light on their competitive and joys of navigating a high-profile relationship in a spotlight. Their openness and vulnerability here resonate deeply with fans who have applauded their courage in defying social expectations and embarking their love and authorities. From discussing their shared interest and value to addressing the challenge they have faced together, Zhao Liush and Wu Li revelation have offered a great, rare glimpse into the reality of modern relationship. By sharing their experience with grace and sincerity, the couple have sparked convert about love, acceptance, and importance of staying true to oneself in the face of adversity. A fan continue to express support and admiration for Zhao Liush and Wu Li unwavering bond. The couple's opening about their relationship serve as a beacon of hope and inspiration for all who believe in the power of love. To conquer all obstacles, they are willing to share their struggle and triumph with the world is a testament to their strength and individual and as a couple. Join us, we delve deep into the Zhao Liush and Wu Li love story, exploring the truth of their relationship and the lesson they have learned along the way. Stay tuned for more exclusive updates and insightful commentaries on their dynamic duo as they defense what is mean to love fearless and without limit. Subscribe to our channel for more conversation and discover more about the extraordinary journey of Zhao Liush and Wu Li. Here are breaking boundaries, embodying love, and celebrating the enduring power of authentic relationship. Thank you for watching.